In this tutorial, we will build a junction with one inlet and two outlets. To begin with, select Model Wizard, 3D Space Dimension. We will use the Laminar Flow Physics for now and then select Study as Stationary. Go to Geometry Settings and select the unit. In Geometry tab, click on Cylinder. Let the radius be 1mm and height be 10mm. And the axis type be x-axis. Now, again in the Geometry tab, select Torus. Here, make sure that the minor radius is same as that of the radius of the cylinder. I am selecting the major radius as 5 and the revolution angle 90 as I need only 1/4 of the torus. Now, adjust the position as per the cylinder. For this geometry, the torus must be placed at x is equals to 10 and y is equals to minus 5 and z is equals to 0, as the coordinates for the torus is calculated from the right center. Now, similarly create another torus with the same size and shape, but the position y is equals to 5 and rotation angle as 270. We have created three geometries and now we'll combine them. In the Geometry tab, select Booleans and Partitions. Select Union and then select the two torus first and then deselect the Keep Interior Boundaries in order to remove the boundaries and then press on Build All. The next step will be to combine this union with the cylinder by selecting another union and merging them. Now, let's add water as the material. Right-click on the laminar flow and click on Inlet and Side 1 of the cylinder for inlet and enter a velocity of your choice. For outlet, select the other two ends. Now, go to Mesh and select Build All. After the mesh is built, go to Study 1 and press on Compute. Once the computation is completed, we will be able to plot the velocity and pressure at various planes. Thank you for watching. Please share and subscribe to our channel, The Defeated Engineer.